We must destroy the Hedron once and for all.